Impossible to know their numbers. Impossible to even read their path. One can do nothing but stand there as one watches the wind pass.